Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. From beautiful Madison Round Gardens, it's Motor City Championship Starlight Staircase Exciting Wrestling. Johnny Ginger! The underweight champion of the world, Mauler McGurk. For today's match, Billy Lillis, who is standing in the ring right now. So he'll soon call the wrestlers to the center of the ring for their instructions. It's Johnny Ginger, the challenger, Mauler McGurk, the champion. Championship of the Universe. It's a match that all of the fans have been looking forward to for a long, long time. Now the boys are taking off their ropes. Very soon we'll have the bell announcing the start of this match. I see that Mauler McGurk on the far side of the ring is being sprayed with perfume. And there's the bell. McGurk is going at it in a hurry. Remember, 3 minutes, Ginger has to stay in there. And Mauler McGurk is really giving him a molly. There's a pin on the far side. Ginger comes out of it all right. The fans are loving it here at Madison Round Garden. And again, into the stomach three times by McGurk. There goes Johnny Ginger with a flying mare. And he's down on the far side of the ring. He's climbing outside the ring now. McGurk is really going to work on Ginger. He picks him up, throws him into the ring post, and there he is, tangled up in the strands on the far side. He slips down to the canvas, and McGurk again goes after him. Again, Ginger is down on the far side. He's in trouble. Meanwhile, the seconds continue to tick by. And again, Ginger goes to the...
What do I do now?
All I do is tell him that his shoelace is untied when he bends over that tire. Just sell him, that's all.
Tell him his shoelace.
Yeah, tell him his shoelace untied. Sell him then.
Wait! Hey, Ginger, get him!
Get him!
Ginger is a dead down. He's had his 190 swing, and we understand there's 1 minute to go. 1 minute to go. A right to the jaw, a right to the back by McGurk. And again, Ginger is down. The foot goes into the rib. A right to the jaw.
Hey, look.
What I do?
Look. You tell him that his mother's in the audience, and when the bum turns around, let him have it.
Tell him his mother's in the audience.
Yeah, let him have it then.
He was Ginger! Boy!
Your mother's in the audience. Where
did I go?
And again, Ginger is down, and the Mauler is going to work on him. Just a few seconds left. And will Ginger be able to stay in there with the 3 minutes with Mauler McGurk? That's the question. And the pile drivers into the midsection by McGurk. And Ginger is in trouble on the far side. And wait a minute. McGurk is down. Ginger makes the pin. And the winner is Johnny Ginger. Mr. Ginger.